All right, but now we're in it, and Brad is picking up and setting the bar with a quick grab.
Yep. This is an interesting matchup, actually. Like, Brad hasn't been in the scene for a little while because he's been busy with school, right?
Yep.
I want to see where this goes, really.
I'm not sure what Space's been up to, but he destroyed me. He literally 3-0'd me out of two games.
As French as he is, he's actually a pretty good player.
As French as he is. Yeah, and those Gatnuts, I'm just gonna watch out.
I know, right?
They got flooded for a reason.
Oh no. Is there a guy named Noah over there? Or is there a weird French spin on that?
Probably. Noel.
Boost kick taking the stock. That's so much earlier than I thought it would be.
Less than a minute in, and only 60% on bread.
Fantastic.
He's looking fancy.
Jump.
Yeah.
That was
his neutral game has always been very consistent. Space has to find a way in and get those up airs. It's on town, so he can secure the stock pretty soon if he can get him right above those platforms.
Yeah. An up smash, up air. That's pretty much it, I guess. That's what Space does.
That's what he's got.
Yeah.
But that's his bread and butter, and he's got to use it.
Speaking of bread and butter, I got nothing. I got no segue here.
Back
air taking the stock.
Bounce off.
That still works. All right, evening up pretty close at least. That's about even.
And now, Space evened up the stock, evened up the percent, and now we're back to the neutral game. But Brett is looking, now that they're in the neutral game, Brett is taking control of it again, like he did right in that first stock.
Yep. If this goes the same way as the, oh no. Oh, this could be it.
The roller coaster.
That was so good. Woo! Brett doing the Brett classic. Up air. Into up-B.
I remember the roller coaster memes when I first got here. It was just QB and Brett just stop up-B-ing. There's other buttons on the controller.
Yeah.
As far as I remember.
Yeah, that sounds about right. The good old days.
The old days.
I miss those days. Funhaven was cool then, but nowhere near as cool as this place.
Yeah. We got a few setups going on here. Lots of games, good turnouts.
Yep.
And as we can see from on screen, lots of good games happening.
Oh yeah. Speaking of which, this is one of those good games right now. I'm actually surprised. Like, I know one of Brad's biggest complaints about ZSS is for neutral game. That was so close to killing.
But he's seemed to have control of it. He's probably been working on it or down through his flaws. So Space has trouble getting in from what I can see. Brad's just bouncing around and then taking those hits when he can get them.
He's doing a great job here. Just keep him locked in. He's obviously not been slacking too much while in school. He's a good player.
Oh, just a good player. Careful what you say there.
Just he's a decent player.
No, he's good.
I'm just Josh.
But Space at 126, still in the stock dome.
Yeah.
Not picking town again, probably for the best, since he can stay alive. And let's see if Dreamland can help him.
I don't really know the difference between choosing Dreamland and Battlefield on this stage. That boost get killed.
Yeah.
There's a ridiculous knockback for you.
94 though, so Space is doing much better, and an up air or an up smash could, again, seal the deal from what he needs. Off those platforms, since they're consistent, he can use them, he can't get janked off them.
Oh, just like that.
Now, fresh stock and fresh neutral game.
Surprised Flip Kick didn't go through that.
I find Samus' flip kick is a lot weirder than it looks than Sheik's bouncing fish.
Yeah. I was thinking like Sheik's flip kick.
Or Sheik's flip kick.
That's
what it is. It's CSS's bouncing fish and Sheik's flip kick. That's what I remember.
Yeah, that's about right.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
For the longest time I didn't know what it was called and people call it flip kick. I'm like, that makes sense.
Yeah, because she flips.
And then kicks you in the face.
Yeah.
And then lands you in the ground. You're like, why?
I thought that worked. Like, no offense, Brad, that was, I guess, the right read. I don't think that's quite what he was going for.
Well, from what I know of Brad, he likes to put out those down smashes.
The
stun works for him very well.
Three of them in, like, the last half minute.
Exactly.
That's
with a commanding lead on the stock, Brad is looking to seal the deal right now.
It was a saucy attempt.
Sending out those down smashes and flipping around just to get not let him have stage control.
Oh, yeah. That's a good idea against Space. That's what the guy needs. Room to run free and dash attack.
Space never goes for the reflector mix-ups on those many, many projectiles.
I'm sure Brett's gotta be expecting it by now.
Well, they are both good players, and they're in the up. Oh, back on the stage.
Oh, that flip kick was pretty dangerous almost.
But
that's it, that much of a candidate.
Boost kick, they're going to seal the deal. Bread,
there go those two games.
Coming back, he washes into the top brackets.
He was
slamming his controller on the table after winning. I don't get it.
They're doing good right now.
Yeah.
Both QB and Bread coming back from not being here. So I remember, not that I can talk. I was in Guelph.
And
that was
now,
ways away.
On stream, we've got to have Try and Germ.
Man on the computer versus Germ. Where's Germ been? I heard he went AFK for like forever, or MIA, what do you want to call it?
Yeah, he's been pretty gone. MIA.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure he's been to a keyboard at some point. AFK, is he playing?